Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back. Sorry about the abrupt end. I told you guys that might happen, and I was right. Supposedly they're supposed to text you before they come, but they don't. They didn't. Or they're supposed to call, not text. My mom was supposed to text me when they were gonna show up. But they didn't. So it was kind of abrupt. But I was able to actually reload a save. Somehow I got an autosave out here, which I'm not gonna complain about. Should blow up. Get a nice little drink there. Bang! There we go. And let's head on out. This should work right here. Speak to Sally. This isn't gonna work, really? Wouldn't you think that this would work? Logic would tell you it would. But I guess not. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see, is this where I need to be to get out? I guess maybe they did. Well, no, it's the other side. Of course! Right? Right. It's over here, I think. I don't know anymore. But, what was I gonna say? I guess maybe because it's such a short trip to get to where you need to get out of here, I guess maybe they just decided that you can walk. We don't need to teleport you. But alright, that's where my game glitched out before, so that's always a great thing when we can get that shit fixed. And that it wasn't like me being stupid that glitched it out. No, that door wouldn't open. That was my glitch. I killed all the enemies, I did everything I did this time, and I don't know, it just wouldn't open. Hey, aliens. Okay. That's easy. Oh, look at that brain in there, oh my. That reload. They're back here camping, that's good. A hunting rifle? What is in here? Talon combat armor.
You did it! You did it! Whoa!
Power fist. Bottle cap mine, let me take that. Let's see here, we got some ammo. In here. Pulse grenades. Go ahead and grab those up. Come on. There we go. Mini nuke. Huh. It's a cool workbench. Carton of cigarettes. Freaking minigun. I do have to say though, if this is like the reward room, this is weak. This is a weak reward. Yeah, that shit's weak. If that's my reward for beating this DLC, which I don't think it is.
Wow! You did it! Now you're gonna have to go outside of the ship. I know it looks scary, but that's the only way to the top. Oh, make sure you wear a spacesuit before you go out there, or you could die. Don't forget.
Alright. Let's go ahead and put on the spacesuit. Let's see, anything down here? Squid food. Coca-Cola. Huh. There's a lot to loot, I guess. There's a decent amount.
Hmm.
Kinda interesting.
And it just
so there's
all
some...
went to shit.
There's some different loot, I guess. But this is a pretty crappy loot room, I do have to say. It's disappointing. No,
did you need something?
I don't want to talk to you. Go away, I want that steak. No, you can have it, forget it. Alright, let's see. Let me go ahead and repair everything I can. There we go. There's that. Okay, I don't need the combat knife. Let's get rid of that. And I don't need two drone cannons. I can drop one of those. Alright. Here's a footlocker. Nothing. What's alcohol in a footlocker? Okay. Now, how do I get out of here? Where does it want me to go down? Yeah, I don't think it's down here, but that's the steam works. Where is it wanting me to go? Let me see. Local map. So, we need to go to the decompression chamber, so I think that's above us. Yeah, right here, here it is. Okay. Airlock to decompression chamber. So, it didn't look like there was some Talon power armor. I don't know how good that is. But I don't quite know. Hold on, this door cannot be open. Okay. But, I don't know how good that Talon power armor is, but I don't have the capacity to use it for one thing, and yeah, there was just not too much point for me to grab that, or try to grab it. I'd have to drop way more than I think would be appropriate or worth the drop. Okay, okay, that's not, we need to come over here. Ah, here we go. I'm gonna have so many of these alien weapons. Why are they all dead? Who killed all of them? Who or what killed all of them? That's the spacewalk. Activate door. Nice! Nice! What's gonna be in here? No one wants a shock baton. Alien biogel, I guess that's decent. Hell is my foot? My foot was on. Okay. There we go. Let's hop outside. Let me go ahead and repair stuff here before we go outside. Okay, so we only got. There we go. Door to the spacewalk. This should be interesting. This is kind of cool. This is something I never did because my game glitched. Let's rock and roll. Find a way to access the teleporter. So, I'm gonna assume this is it, maybe? Ah. Okay. Okay, well, maybe that wasn't it. So maybe I have to close all of these? I don't know. So I'm guessing there are a few of these up that I gotta put down. There's two. I'm not seeing any others, but that doesn't mean there aren't any others. It's because I'm blind and can't see them. Okay, still I'm not seeing anything. This is just peachy. Just freaking peachy. Ah, here's one over here. This better be it, because I don't see anything else you can do out here. Hey, there's aliens down there. Is this it? Well, is that completed? This looks kind of different. Yeah, this is open now. Okay. Where the hell are we going? Where the hell am I going? Is that achievement unlocked? Achievement unlocked? Yeah, among the stars. Achievement unlocked. Let's go. This galaxy ain't big enough. What? I'm whipping up. Oh god. Every time I repair these stupid, I have to re-equip them. Okay, there we go. Okay. Nothing yet. Let's go ahead and pop these containers open. Hey, it's our different, it's our friends. Cool. So we're beaming them all up, awesome. Where the hell is the Asian dude, the samurai? Is he not coming up? He's not getting beamed up here? Alright. That's awesome. Come on, Sally. Come open the door. Come on. Come
it's
on,
so
you little
pretty.
Shit.
So pretty. This is kind of exciting, isn't it? I've never seen this part of the ship
That's
before.
Really something. Almost enough to make
you
forget we're running for our lives up here.
Not really the time for gawking.
Sorry, I should get the door. Hang on, okay?
Yeah, get the door. You little shit. Or we're all in. Just gonna pop the door open here.
Did you see that? Scary, but also kind of a stupid move on their part, don't you think?
What the hell was that?
Pretty obvious, wasn't it? They're putting on a big show trying to scare us. Means we're getting under their skin. That's a good thing. Of course, now it looks like we've got a big death ray thing we need to take down before they blow up the whole damn planet. But it's nice to know we're having an effect, don't you think?
Alright, door's open. Disable the death ray. Let's do this.
Oh no! They turned this one off too! You're going to have to find the other end and turn it back on.
Okay, I got it. I'll get it. Take those large crystals. Weapons lab! Ooh hoo! This could be good. This could be fun. The weapons lab. Could also be horrible. Where am I getting shot from? I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Here we go. Let me get a friend to help out here. There we go. Alien power cells. Buttercup toy. Wait, was that a new alien weapon? I think it was. I think that was a new alien weapon. The alien... No, maybe not. Alien Automatic Pulverizer. And it takes alien autonomizers, so it does 31, this does 29. Okay, cool. New weapon. I'd expect a new weapon out of the weapons lab. Man down. I don't know why I keep reloading. This thing's got 100 ammo. I'm reloading like it has 20. It's not lootable stuff. I don't... Is that drone still following me? I don't know where it is. I hate these things so much. They take like no damage. I don't get it. Let's go for the dome. And down. I just shot his gun out of his hand. Are they full? Okay, they're in. I don't really know what that did for me. Modifying these healing things are some is easy. Easy experience. The hell, where am I? Oh god! That actually. Bitch, stop it. Now. Okay, bitch. Okay, shot. Do it. Can't hit him. I just shot his gun out instead of killing him. No, come here, bitch. Oh my god, I can't hit him. Bullshit. Almost 25. Oh, I did level up. I am 25. Whee. Can I level up now? Hello, game. I leveled up. Level up. I hate when this happens. I leveled up. Now I'm not getting my experience. Game, can I level up? Ah, here we go. Alien power cells, automizer. So we got some Tesla armor. Too bad I don't have room for it, or I would take it. I'm over encumbered, dude. This is when it would be nice to have a follower in here with you. That's what this is. There we go, finally leveled up. I'm really only using energy weapons, so I'm just gonna put it all in energy weapons for now. No weakness. Deep sleep. Computer whiz. Chem resist, robotics expert, night person, nerd rage. At this first rank of this perk, and we'll simply want to tag. None of this is what I want. Oh my god, none of this stuff is good. Guess I'll just take no weakness. Okay, now let me combine some weapons here. So I don't really get why these are separate, but I'm not gonna argue. I guess I'm gonna drop the drone, maybe the drone cam. I'm gonna drop all that, I don't need that. I got 23 plasma grenades. Just drop that, repair that. Pulse, I got a shit ton of pulse. I don't need that. Did I pick up armor? No. Any of this stuff weigh? Let's drink the Nuka-Cola. The Observer? I don't know what that does. I think I might get rid of the sniper, because that shit's just basic. I don't really think I need that. Or I guess I could start getting rid of these disintegrators. Let's go ahead and drop like 7 of those. Because they really don't, I really don't need those. I kind of want to take this Gatling laser to repair my Gatling laser back at base. But I'm not, that's a lot of weight to take on. I guess I'll take it on for now. If I need to, I can drop it, I guess. Did I already loot this? No, I didn't. Alright. So there are 7 alien disintegrators sitting right there. I like this food, that it doesn't weigh anything. That's great. Whoever thought of that is brilliant. I don't really know where that's gonna take me. Okay. I think I'm just gonna leave disintegrators from now on. Because the automizers seem to be worth a little bit more. I just took a disintegrator. There we go. So I see. Okay. I'm not sure the purpose of this room. I think that's probably where I want to go. No, it actually isn't. It might be. I'm gonna try it. We're gonna take this. Ooh, the destabilizer. What is this? I almost missed this weapon. So, it is with the disintegrators. And it does 105 damage opposed to 62. And it looks almost the exact same. But it does a whole lot more damage. So if I pick up this alien, I wanna repair this thing. Yes, I can't repair it any. Now there's really not a purpose to have any of these disintegrators. Alright, so that's good. Let's see. There was a weapon thing down here. I guess that was the disintegrator. That was kind of the weapon. Holy. Albino rad scorpions. First mistake. What is going on? Let's just lob grenades down there for fun. Plasma grenade time. Oh, God. Dude, look at all the enemies. Can I get experience from these guys? Holy shit, these albino rad scorpions are invincible. What the hell am I here doing? shoot these albino red scorpion girls. They're like a big... Okay. This will get my weight down, having fun throwing grenades at these. Not really sure what the pulse grenades do. They, like, damage over a period of time? This is more fun than it should be. Just sitting here throwing nades at him. You know what? The Tesla cannon is probably gonna be the way to go. Let's whip this bad boy out. Cause it's got that splash damage. Oh, I do get experience from killing these dudes. Dun dun dun. Yeah! The free experience is real. Okay, can you like keep hitting them? And keep spawning? No way, you can. That's ridiculous. You can sit here and farm. Hey bitch, guess what? There's an albino rad scorpion spawning behind you. This is actually an area that I can just sit up here and just rape them. That's a joke. Oh, what are you? Brahmin. Aw, Brahmin doesn't give you any experience. F you, Brahmin. Okay, I've had my fun. But at least I know you can farm experience there. So that'd be an easy way to get to level 30. Oh god. Why am I down here with the Brahmin? Be down here with the Brahmin. Get me out of here. Okay, that's stupid. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so let's figure out what the correct way to go is. I think it's this way. I had my fun. Now it's time to actually progress. It doesn't look like any loot. No. Okay. To experimentation lab. Ooh. This sounds not goodness, this sounds like not a fun area, actually. It's like, ooh, this sounds like a fun area, but not really. Hey, buddy. So much better. Hold down the trigger. Yes. Reload. Okay, automizers, that's fine. Let's see. So I don't have enough time left before I have to go to work to do a whole another episode, so this one will just be a little bit longer, like a 40 some minute maybe, or high 30s, something like that. Yeah, this is right. I am going the right way. I can't wait to go to work because I am starving something fierce right now. Like a little bit of an armory going on here. I guess men pants are not worth, or not any weight. Okay, that's decent. Got some recon armor in here. Like, I don't even get it. They've got so much stuff. There's not any way that you can even carry all this. You need a Like, it would have been a lot better for this area, like, for this whole, I guess, game in general, DLC in general, if they would have given you, if they would have let you have a follower, or let you have, like, a storage locker, or something, like a central area, I guess? I guess, like, a central area where you could store stuff. Because I can't loot, like, anything. This kind of sucks. Like, an armor weighs so much, you can't loot armor. Like, you, if you want to have room for other stuff, you cannot loot armor. You're just not allowed to. You can do it. Just blow up. Come on, bitch. Blow up. There we go. I don't know why it wasn't blowing up. I don't like the sound of whatever that was. Shit, I'm trapped in a corner. I'm trapped in a corner. Alright. The hell is that thing? Oh my god, there's something. Oh, stop it! Stop it! God, I almost died. Why do you have a harmonica? What the hell is this? This is obviously not where I'm supposed to be. Because there's no way out of this room once you go in. So, here we go. The biological research area now. Alright. Alright, I see you, game. Ooh, activate door. I don't get why I don't get any experience for activating the door. I feel like you have to have enough science. If you don't have enough science, I don't think you can open them, but... or whatever it is that you need for that. And I think it's science. Alright, let's go. How many stim packs? I've used a ton of stim packs, I feel like. Yeah, I'm down to 67. Could you start using this stuff to heal? Well, let's go ahead and throw alien worm food up top. Pointing at me. There we go. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. You abomination. Whoa, adapted biogel. Three adapted biogels, nice. I guess I'll stick with stim packs, because at least I have a general idea of when I click up on that button how much health I'm getting back. Okay. And I still have a shit ton of stim packs, and we only got one more DLC and a few side quests left. Let me head over. I guess it's just head over this way. Now I'm not sure what to do right now. Let me... okay, so I do need to go, like, this way. So I think come into here, and then... you get the wraparound. Okay. Alright, so... what it wants? Does it want me to go into that? The bridge observation at Death Ray Hub. Okay, so we need to head to the Death Ray Hub. Probably if I would have cut the video like 10 minutes ago, I had time for two videos, but that was fine. One long video will work. And you would run like a little bitch. Okay. Support drone. Yep, that's about it. Activate the door. I really wish I got experience for opening up. I don't want that shock baton. Son of a bitch. These shock batons, like, who wants these things? These things suck. I want one. I guess I'll take that one. And I'll repair it. I dropped all my shock batons. I like this thing so much better. I don't have to sit here and continue to click the right trigger. I can just hold it down. A lot less ammo efficient, I'll be honest, but... Okay. Modify that. Ah, the experience. The sweet, sweet experience. You're dead. Okay. Let's go ahead and repair some stuff. We got plenty of automizers. Look at all these automizers. The only reason I'm keeping that much is because... There we go, I can repair the destabilizer. Okay, shock batons. Go ahead, I still need some more shock batons. I can't jump over that guy. So I'm assuming it's below. No? Oh. They're so OP. Okay, now where does it want me at now? It wants me Death Ray Control, so... It's gonna be this way? Take the squid food. My headphones are falling out of my ear. Alright. Let's see here. So I'm not even sure how to get to that, because if I head back this way, it's a dead end, isn't it? Then it's gonna take me back over there. So if I go this way, that's the wrong way. It wants me to go, like, this way, right? Yeah, so I'm at a dead end. So... Let's look around a little bit here. So that's not it. So this is where we came in, right? Yeah, this is where we came in. So activate this door. There's nothing in here except one container. All that stuff, I guess. Where do I go? Guess let's check down here. I guess I didn't go back here because it didn't look like it was where I was supposed to go, but maybe there's a teleporter back here. Stupid. So no, there was no, well, actually. Okay. So maybe this is where I needed to go. Oh, right in the ass. You're not an enemy, but you're dead. 10. I like modifying these things to give you a ridiculous amount of experience. Let's grab that. This has got to be right. This has got to be the right way to go. And it is! Yes! Figured it out. Ugh, hate having work at 2 because I get so hungry before I go to work. Okay, let's see if I'm done with shock batons. I want to see if I'm done. I don't need to collect it. Good, I don't need to collect any more shock batons. I want one. Just, I don't know, collection. Don't ask. Okay, oh my god, what is going on here? So... okay, how do I... oh shit, dude. Let me put on my actual armor. Yeah, I don't need to have that other armor on right now. Okay, I need... is this what I needed to hit? Is it back here? Yes, it is. Also missed this container. Destroy it, and then we'll bring up another one and destroy those. It's gonna blow up. I guess maybe it's just gonna blow up as soon as I run back up. Come on. You gonna blow up? There we go. Okay, one down. Let's go ahead and hit this one. Let's bring one up. Ah, here we go. This one back here is coming up. Oh, go back down. There we go. Alright, gonna blow? Is it gonna blow up? Blow up. Blow up. I'm gonna blow these up and then I'm gonna call it an episode. Oh, hey, look, we've got fresh. There we go, now this one's coming up over here. We go down. Ah, oh, they're coming from everywhere! Oh my god! This is insane! Okay. Let's get this one blown up. Come on, bitch. You're dead. Come on, come on. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Come on. There we go. Another one down. Another one bites the dust. And last one. Down. trying to keep an eye on the time here. Make sure I'm not cutting this too close. Okay, come on, blow up. Blow up, you can do it. Blow up. Here we go. Here it goes. There we go. That should be it. Death ray disabled. Nice. So I'm guessing... Yeah, back to the Matrix living quarters. Let me check in here real quick. I don't think there's anything to loot. No, there isn't. Alright, guys. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. In the next one, we will be returning through this portal back to where we need to be. So I'll catch you all then. Peace out, guys.